Welcome to the Swift Elegance 565. With its sleek aerodynamic look, you have the external gas barbecue point, you've got the external access locker under the front bed, and you've also got the external 230 volt socket. It comes with heavy duty legs, the AL-KO wheel secure. It also comes with the rear view camera, a 100 watt solar panel. You'll also see on the offside that we have the external shower, external aqua roll water pump, and your direct feed aqua source to the mains. We've got the external cassette toilet there. Comes with ATC. The beauty of the Elegance is completely timberless. Okay, internally we have the new Darwin soft furnishings. That's the cushions and the backrest. We also have the dimmable spotlights. All you do is just turn the back there and it dims it, brightens it. We have the USB points and the 240 volt sockets. We also have these LED lights here, both in the front on both sides. The eye gloss and matte finish lockers, they are positive locking to ensure security and safety while you're out. We've got the Fenix self-healing worktop. Basically what that means, if you scratch it, a damp cloth with a warm iron will get rid of the scratches for you. You've got the high performance cooker, which has also got a fan assisted grill. In the other side we have the 110 litre fridge that's dual opening from each side, depending on whether you're left or right handed. We also have the 12 cubic litre freezer box there. And again, dual sided, depending on whether you're left or right handed. Finally in the kitchen we have the microwave and the backlit splashback at the back there. This also comes with the Alde heating, which, as you can imagine, or if you are familiar with caravans, you have radiators behind here. It works in the same system that you have at home, where you can pre-program it 24/7. You can have it come on at 5 in the morning, go off at 10, or you can have it on constantly all the way through the day and night at a certain temperature. You've got the omnivent extractor fan. Now the omnivent extractor fan, it blows in cool air, but it also extracts the heat or the fumes from the kitchen area. Moving into the bedroom, we have two single beds, one at 5'9" and one at 6'1". We've also got the mirror here, and you've also got TV bracket with the TV socket and 240 volt socket there. You have USB points on this wall. In the bedroom, you can see there's massive amount of storage space. Again, positive locking units. We've got storage under both beds. Okay. On this side, there's external access from outside, and that's where your spare table's stored as well. Okay, we're moving to the bathroom, and we've got obviously the cassette toilet there, which is electric flush. You've got your extra large wardrobe with massive amount of storage space in the bottom there. You've got a huge bathroom sink, and you've also got the big cubicle shower.